McLaren was a pioneer in animation and filmmaking. He is best known for his groundbreaking techniques combining and synchronizing drawn-on-film images with music. McLaren had a synesthetic imagination. Music produced a flow of images and colors in his mind's eye. He said, "I try to have the same intimacy with film as a painter has with his canvas. That's why I draw or paint or scratch directly on it." In 1941, McLaren was hired by the Canadian National Film Board. He remained there for the rest of his professional life. With World War II raging overseas, one of his first tasks was to create wartime publicity trailers. Five for Four was part of a wartime savings campaign. In it, figures drawn directly on 35mm film stock continuously transform against a painted background. Hen Hop is another drawn-on-film piece made during the same time period. The hen gradually breaks apart into an abstract movement of lines as it dances. When Pablo Picasso saw the film, he was reported to have exclaimed, "Finally, something new in the art of drawing." To make Hen Hop, McLaren spent time in a chicken coop to capture what he called the spirit of henliness. Obviously, McLaren was fascinated with chickens, and in 1947 made The Gray Hen. In this film, he explored what he called the chain of mixes technique. Numerous pastel drawings, all with subtle modulations made through the addition, subtraction, or blurring of the designs and colors. The film is a recording of all the minute stages that go into making a piece of art. It's a living painting, so to speak. Collaboration with animators and musicians was essential to much of McLaren's work. Evelyn Lambert was probably the most important of these collaborators. She was co-director with McLaren on many films, including Begone, Dull, Care. This abstract visual music film presents a vivid interpretation in fluid lines and color applied directly to film of jazz music played by the Oscar Peterson Trio. Is it music as color or color as music? After a while, it's hard to tell which is informing which. McLaren also experimented with live action. In the 1952 Academy Award-winning film Neighbors, he used stop motion to create the illusion of movement between real actors and their environments. In the film, two men go to war over a flower that springs from the soil between their 2 yards. The film was made during the Cold War, and McLaren said he made it to show the irrationality and covetousness of man. McLaren divided his abstract work into 2 categories. Pure abstract films feature shapes that move in a geometric, inhuman way. In the opening sequence of Mosaic, McLaren appears on screen to release an elementary particle into the void. This tiny square divides and multiplies, eventually forming a colorful, hypnotic mosaic. The second type of abstract film, he explained, is when the shapes take on human traits by virtue of their movement. In rhythmic, the numerals push and shove and react and fight with each other. They take on personalities by virtue of their movement. In this film, McLaren and frequent collaborator, composer Maurice Blackburn, experimented with etching the sound directly onto the film. In the 1960s, McLaren became interested in dance. One of his most celebrated dance films is Pas de Deux. The action was filmed in slow motion, then superimposed upon itself several times, but always with a delay of a few frames. This results in the viewer seeing all the stages in a movement. It's like watching moving stroboscopic photographs. McLaren's explorations into the creative possibilities of filmmaking, especially in animation, continue to inspire artists. One through line through all of his work is joy. As he said, an artist may be like a person who hears music and just starts to dance.